voices in your head are loud enough to make you lose your mind. But just the same, when you're dominating the day, I wanna be the one who's by your side. You know my love is not the jealous type.
Just wanted to thank Mrs. Yogi for everything she has done for all of us. This is the best thing about her. My favorite thing about Mrs. Yogi is her joyful nature and the love.
But never hold you back, just like the banks to the river. And if you ever feel like you are not enough, I'm gonna break all your mirrors. Wanna be there when the darkness closes in, to make the truth a little clearer. Wanna hold you close.
Hey, Mrs. Yogi, praying God blesses you so immensely in your retirement. Thank you so much for all of your love and your compassion, and always putting a smile on my face every time I see you for the last 30 years. Love you.
You are beautiful and wild at every turn.
Hey, Auntie Leash.
Hi, Auntie Leisha.
Happy retirement.
Woohoo!
About time.
You deserve it.
You were so amazing and continue to be such an important part of our life, and we love you.
We love you.
And I know when I think, I always remember YPO Valley and harvesting kalo with Kumu Franda. And making nose flutes, and then you would, for the next 20 years, every time you saw me, you would go, Richard Retardo, Kumau Mau, boo! And it's my favorite.
We love you, Auntie Lee.
Love you, and we will see you again soon.
Auntie Leisha is the definition of aloha. She always has the most warming, heartfelt spirit about her when she greets you.
And she definitely makes you feel like the most important person.
Absolutely. Yes, I agree with that.
When the current gets strong, you need somewhere to rest your bones. I wanna be there for you. I wanna be strong.
Hi, Auntie Leisha. It's me, Shannon, from the class of 2010. I just wanted to congratulate you on a well-deserved retirement. Sending you love and support from here in New York.
Feel like you are not enough. Gonna break all your mirrors. Wanna be there when the darkness closes in, to make the truth a little clearer. Wanna hold you close.
Just wanted to say, love you, Auntie Leisha, and happy retirement. Thank you for being such an amazing impact in so many people's lives, including my own, and for making us feel like family, and just being a wonderful example of what love is, and the light of Jesus.
Hey, Mrs. Yogi, thank you so much for everything you've done at Christian Liberty. We all love and appreciate you so much. We all know that school would not have been the same if you weren't there spreading aloha every single day. And I just wanted to let you know that it's because of you I haven't stopped playing. So with that being said... enjoy retirement. Aloha.
Hi, Mrs. Yogi. This is Kevin Carvis. I would first like to congratulate you on your retirement. From the bottom of my heart, I wish you all the best moving forward in your new chapter in life.
I created you. If not us, then who?
Hello, Miss Yogi, and aloha from the Houston Ohana in North Dakota. We hear you're retiring soon, and we wanted to say congratulations on a teaching career well done. Your love for Jesus and your commitment, kindness, and love for all your students and families will always be remembered. Wishing you much happiness, health, fun, and many blessings in your retirement years.
Hi, Mrs. Yogi. It's been so many years, but I'll never forget the way you greet everybody with so much love and so much aloha, and that I hold dearly in my heart. Thank you for everything.
So tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy, we'll tell ourselves it's all right, somebody else will do something.
Hi, Auntie Alicia. I just wanted to say thank you so much for always greeting us in elementary school with your aloha spirit and teaching us what the true aloha spirit looks like. We love you always.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Yogi. We all love you so much, and we're so happy that you're finally taking a break. Have fun.
Something, yes it is. Come on. If not now, then when will we see an end to all this pain?
Oh. Hi, Mrs. Yogi. I want to say congratulations on your retirement and thank you for everything that you've done, not only for me, but for my class and everyone who has had the pleasure of meeting you. We love you and we will never forget you.
Salt of the earth. We are a city on a hill. We're never gonna change the world by standing still.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Yogi is how she just embodies the spirit of aloha. Everywhere she goes, people are affected. She has an uplifting attitude. The air around her just puts you in a better mood.
My favorite thing about Mrs. Yogi is the way that she can brighten up anyone's day, and it's her mission to do that. No matter the day that she has, she'll do anything to make my day or anyone else's day the best.
My favorite thing about Miss Yogi is her ability to teach life lessons at a young age and to always be loving and caring, and you feeling like she's part, like you're part of her family, you know, like a big on.
It calls to us to forgive the past.
Hi, Mrs. Yogi. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you've done for me and the impact that you've had on my life. You have done so much for the family at Christian Liberty. I wish you nothing but love and support as you embark on this new chapter.
To unite our land. It calls to us to take our stand, to look beyond each.
Hi, Mrs. Yogi. I will always remember your aloha spirit and your love for Jesus. Thank you for your unconditional love and supporting me in whatever I do throughout the years. I'm forever grateful for you, and I feel so blessed to have you a part of my life. Growing up, since I entered preschool at CLA till I graduated high school, and you still continue to be a part of my life. Best wishes as you retire from CLA. You will definitely be missed, and I love you and God bless you.
Aloha is a helping hand.
Hi, Mrs. Yogi. I just wanted to say thank you. Mahalo nui. I love you so much, and thank you for all of those years where you not only acted as the front desk lady, but also as my mommy. Aloha vau ya oi. Ahui ho.
It calls to us to lead the blind.
It calls to us.
Greetings from Japan. Congratulations, Auntie, on your official retirement. 15 seconds is nowhere near enough time to cover all the thank yous that you are in deservance of, but I will try and keep it as short as I can. Auntie, thank you for being my babysitter. Thank you for being the best kindergarten teacher. Thank you for being just a ray of sunshine and joy. Thank you for the blessing that you have been to the Chai family, the KL Bible Church family, to the camp family, and to the school families. Thank you. Most importantly, I would say thank you for being a shining example of what it looks like to humbly walk with Jesus. Mom always said that it takes a village to raise a child. So thank you for the role that you have played in raising me into who I am today. Love you. Congratulations. And I look forward to seeing you when I get home, whenever that is.
Hey, Alicia. I just so much appreciate the time that I was able to work with you and just loved how you always brought that smile to work and just made the day just extra special for everyone, and especially the kids in your classroom. But I miss you and enjoyed all the years that I was able to work with you. Love you and enjoy your retirement.
Hi, Alicia. Congratulations on your retirement. Ken and I send our love, and we are so thankful for the many years of service that we shared with you at Christian Liberty. And we appreciate how you brought your aloha spirit and your love for Jesus with you every day to school.
Aloha, Auntie Alicia. We want to say hi from Michigan. We miss you, and we want to say congrats on your retirement. And big thing we miss from you is just your spirit of aloha. And you're just such a great example of a Christ follower, and we miss all the things that you did for our family and the impact you had on each and every one of us. So again, congrats on your retirement, and we hope to be able to see you again soon.
Love you, Auntie.
Love you.
Commit your work to the Lord, and then your plans will succeed. Proverbs 16:3.
Aloha, Miss Yogi. This is Landon Carmichael. I would just like to wish you a congratulations on your retirement. Thank you for all of the hard work and dedication, and for the passion that you've continuously shown. You have touched many lives and many hearts, including my own. So thank you so much for that, and for always radiating God's love through what you do. So I pray that God continues to bless you and your family. Aloha.
Aloha, Miss Yogi. Hope you have a wonderful retirement. I think of you, I think of two things: wonderful Christmas programs and the word joy. Jesus, then others, then yourself. Much love and aloha from the Beckers.
Hi, Alicia. Hope you're having a great retirement and enjoying your little grandson, Colton. Thank you for always having a kind word and a prayer for me, and I miss seeing your happy face in the office, but I hope you're enjoying your retirement. Love you.
Aloha, Mrs. Yogi. This is Matthew Jones. Anyways, I just wanted to wish you a wonderful retirement. Congratulations. Thank you for all the love and support you've shown all the students. I know at my time at CLA, I could always count on your wonderful smile and your wonderful hugs to brighten my day. We love you. Have a wonderful retirement. Bye.